The real revolution that's happening in wood is because we're no longer thinking of wood as these solid timbers coming from old growth trees. We're thinking about wood as younger trees, gluing the wood fiber together to make very strong, very large panels of wood or engineered wood that are very, very strong. Wood in its strength to its weight is comparable to steel and concrete. And so it's a remarkable material. For a natural material. Because of these new panels and new ways of engineering in wood, we're able to rethink the entire way we build buildings and the scale of what we build. That brings wood into environments we've never thought about before, and people want that. They want it because they enjoy being around wood. They want it because now we understand that huge environmental benefit, that fact that it does store carbon dioxide, that it is low energy. These environmental benefits teamed with these new ways of building mean that I think we're on the cusp of a revolution of the way we see our cities built. And that means taller, it means bigger, it means a whole lot of things. And it's a very exciting time. We can start building tall buildings, we can start building much bigger buildings, and truthfully, they're very, very safe, very, very strong, very resistant to fire. They're a completely different type of building. As architects, this is the first time we've had a new structural material to build with in a century.